What'd you say to Dana at the end there?
I said, welcome to the Sugar Show. Welcome to the Sugar Show.
The Sugar Show OG.
Wow.
I'm gonna go out there and hit him a lot and he's gonna go down.
Something me and my coach Tim Wells work on all the time. Everything I do, I do at practice. We work on it.
I do everything right. I don't need to take it. I'm I'm 25 years old. Why would I be taking it? I fucking wake up with a boner ready to fucking kill the day. I'm ready to go always. I don't need to take nothing.
Something me and my coach Tim Welch work on all the time. Everything I do in the do at practice. We work on it. So the more excited I get, the more I gotta come down from that. So I'm just staying level-headed. Just taking it as it is. I do feel good. I didn't get it. You know, you train so hard and so long for how long was it? A couple minutes? I would've liked to show more of my game and perform more in there. Because I'll go back and watch this fight. I only get so long to watch it. I watch all my fights. The last two ones have been 15 minutes. I gotta watch them. You know, get a lot more to watch than this, so... I feel good, but I wish I could have fought a little bit longer. Maybe that was the game plan, or maybe I came out and he realized I was way too fast for him and that was going to happen, so he tried to take me down.